baby. Extra bright, I want y'all to see this. Turn up the lights in here, baby. You know what I need, want you to see everything. Want you to see all of the light.
Kendall was solicitous, or nervous, for the first day of school.
In class, on the computer, I don't need the tutor.
Then I ride out on the scooter. I can't do this.
It's kind of weird. She turned me into a project. I don't know what to say.
Extra credit with all this too. Then I'm gonna go and get the inside too. I'm gonna get 100, 110. And do you know what I did right then? Then I said, then I'm gonna say, kiss that grass.
Hey, Nadia, where's your ID badge?
No.
Man, you're doomed. You're cursed. You're gonna get in so much trouble.
Because Nadia forgot her ID badge, she was accursed.
So let's look at my schedule. I have Miss Bender, Mr. Olson, Mr. Ruff, Mr. Jacobs, Mr. Johnson, and Mr.
Kendall enumerated her teachers, naming them one by one.
Kendall, here. Kylie, here. Crystal, here. Nadia.
Where's Nadia? Nadia was absent from class. Kendall abominated the school lunch.
Okay, number one. 2 + 2 = 4 times 4 = 16. Square root of 16 = 4. And the square root of 4 = 2 times 8 = 16. Square root of 16 = 4 divided by 2 + 2 + 2 = 4.
Kendall worked energetically on her homework.
So much. Like, she's my best friend. I've been here all summer and I can't find her anywhere and I don't know what to do.
After the summer break, Carly and Carly were reunified.
Okay, backpack, check. Binder, check. Shoes, ID badge. Got it. Y'all, I think I'm ready. I think I'm good.
In order to safeguard her day, Carly made sure she had all of her supplies. Go.
Spanish next year, and I do not know Spanish.
Spanish
like,
is not.
Spanish is not that. Carly, say one word in Spanish.
Hola.
Okay, everybody knows that though.
Okay, quesadilla.
Carly, I don't even think that is Spanish.
Enchilada.
Mexican food.
Frijoles?
What?
Beans.
Oh. You're naming foods!
That counts, it's Spanish.
Shut up, I'm gonna fail.